digger. I dig the hole that they buried the dead in. I do what I'm told. I've never in my life seen one come back. There'd have to be something freaky going on for that. There's something freaky going on, something freaky going on, something freaky going on for that. Something freaky going on, something freaky going on, something freaky going on for that.
Mama, why'd they have to kill him? Mama, why'd they have to kill him? He was a powerful warlock, they say. He could walk on water, hold death at bay. He could call up a storm and make it go away. Go on and drink his blood, child, it'll save you come judgment day.
Eat the meat, drink the blood. Eat the meat, drink the blood. Eat the meat, drink the blood. Eat the meat, drink the blood.
Why are we here guarding some dead guy? What's he gonna do?
I heard the Jews think his people gonna steal it away. Some big promotion about Judgment Day.
There's something freaky going on, something freaky going on, something freaky going on tonight. There's something freaky going on, something freaky going on, something freaky going on tonight. They say the dead will rise when the Master returns. That just sounds a bit too out there for me. When zombie Jesus rises from his tomb, he will call his children to walk with him.
Drink the blood, eat the meat, drink the blood. In remembrance.
They call me Zombie Christ, Zombie Christ. You tried to kill me, and that ain't nice. I'm gonna curse you all and call it love. Eat my flesh and drink my blood if you wanna save your soul at the end of days. It's gonna be hell for you anyway. Christ, you tried to kill him, and that is-